Copa Coca-Cola is not like any other grassroots program. It's not just about like any other competition. It's not about losing or winning. It's not just about you know, the player who scores the highest number of goals or who is the most famous player. It's much more than that.
It's about what do you need in order to become one professional player that might one day hopefully play for your country, represent your country in the FIFA World Cup. So this is a very long journey, and we want to give them the opportunity to feel what does it take to become one of those phenomenal players. Madrid and Spain specifically is the land of champions. So what could be more aspirational for them than coming in Spain where heroes have been made? So they just won the World Cup, they won now just 2 weeks ago the Euro. They are proving month after month that yes, definitely they are the world champions.
It's the land of football.
We want them to really understand that to make them successful, they need to integrate the values, the sport values. What will make the difference? What will transform talent into success? And those values is going to make them shine, hopefully, in their future. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game. And
together at the end of the day, we all say, when I get older, we want to teach them values like respect, like self-improvement, like teamwork, like self-determination. All those values are equally important, and if you think about it, those values are really what differentiate football legends from the regular football players. The impact is huge because for those players, it's we're realizing for them a big dream, a dream for becoming really real heroes as we promised.
So Copa is somehow bringing a dream for them to experience a kind of professional football experience, and that's why it's making so much impact on them in terms of aspirations.
Thank you.
To all the Copa Coca-Cola players, I want to let you know how proud I feel that you are already here, which means that you are already heroes. But for the final, I wish you good luck. We'll